two, all the way back, knocks it forward towards Tomlinson, and now the Sounders in a very dangerous position, about 10 yards outside the edge of the D.
You can see the free kick in this situation. It was poor defending.
It's a four-man ball in front of Fennin still. Chris Clare over the ball, and House with a driven ball into the back of the net! And the equalizing goal from House in added time has drawn the Sounders level.